Well, I think we just have to carry on like the way we planned from the beginning. We really had to sit down in a meeting and plan for this tournament. It's part of our preparations for the AFCON. But we're taking this tournament very seriously because we need to defend our title that we won last year.
I think you played against Zambia in the final last year. What do you think about Zambia?
Well, Zambia always been our like rivals in the southern region of Africa. They are our main opponents. Especially when I'm looking at the situation where we've been rivals for a long time. Zambia, I think it's going to be a tough game. Looking at the situation that they don't want to lose against us and we don't want to lose against Zambia. But I think we are going to take this game for Christmas.
Can you enlighten us about the latest on Tama? He was upset today. Can he be fit for the game against
Tokama? Is going to be okay because he just had to work on his team.